Securing Bravo. Sustained.
We kill any of them yet?
Bravo lost.
Sniping right and left.
Do you actually think we had a shot at this, Rex? One on their pipe.
Warning. Heavy casualties sustained. Losing Charlie. Warning. Heavy casualties sustained. Securing Charlie. Losing Charlie. Thank you. Warning. Heavy casualties sustained. Securing Alpha.
Silver, you're just gonna sit there and hide? He's just gonna kill you. I got the assist. Jared, turn. To your right. Behind you. He was right behind you.
Securing Bravo. Losing Bravo.
I like the way it's intermittently red.
I was trying to flank. It's not really working.
Casualties sustained.
Take your beating with grace, Rex. Hey Rad, how are you? I know it's stuck and I'm annoyed.
What's up, Zerto? Good morning.
I'm just gonna disable comms. Sorry.
Losing Charlie. Charlie. Heavy casualties inflicted. Securing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
Flank, flank left, left, left. Charlie. Left.
Losing Charlie. Securing. Securing Charlie.
Window, sniper window. Step up, step, step up. Scans on point. Another one in the left half wall here. He's going back up the stairs. Another one's coming down the hall. Left half wall. He's at the ticket booth.
Thomas, it just depends on what you like playing. For an SMG, both SMGs are good.
At the steps here.
But the Halloween sniper rifle's a lot better.
I got 3 points. At 4 now. Whatever. Didn't even kill the recon. I don't get this game anymore.
Losing Charlie. Securing Charlie.
Thomas, you don't need to do that. I have plenty of stuff, but thanks. But yeah, it just depends on what you like doing as a recon one. I think the better bundle is probably the Halloween bundle, but the Vector runs out for an SMG.
It's cloaking.
Runs out of ammo really fast.
Oh, blackout coming. Push left.
Securing Charlie. Heavy casualties inflicted.
Stay on the grid, just stay on the grid.
Losing Charlie.
He's up at the top of the stairs here, the left flank stairs. Ah, one at the middle cars coming to the Jersey barrier. Nope, one at the red cars.
Delta.
on the right. Behind the burning boss.
Losing Delta. Warning. Heavy casualties sustained.
Under the burning bus here. Ah! They're behind burning bus.
And Charlie. Losing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
sniper window. Blitz.
Warning. Heavy casualties sustained.
Hey, shooting at the spawn doors from
stairs,
the lobby.
Stairs, right. Dexter in front of you.
Watching the come out, he's at the end of the left flank hall here. There in. He's coming down left.
Oh, he got me.
He's flanking behind, turn around.
Warning. Heavy casualties sustained. Securing Charlie. Device ready.
We had a bubble. They got me.
Bubble down the middle.
Losing Charlie.
Nice.
I should have bubble by the time we get back up there.
Losing Charlie.
Oh, he's still- go ahead and capped it, whatever. One coming upstairs. He's at the second turn. Upstairs. I'm gonna bubble upstairs. And upstairs is good, first turn. Second turn, what's coming? Now he blitzed me twice, what a loser. Now he's just showing off. There's one at... where is he? Pillars straight ahead out the... underneath the stairs. Where the heck is he? Oh. Right, they're down two now, so we can push a little harder.
Heavy casualties inflicted. Bravo secured. Thank you.
That guy at the end of the truck on the left there, Dexter. One went in the big pit. What the fuck? How could he get me from over there?
Oh crap, I'm out of ammo.
Get for living too long.
Do I have any ammo regen anywhere?
I had just respawned when you said that. I would have done that.
Yep. Unavoidable. I was dying.
What's coming left of the big pit?
I hate the heat.
Heavy casualties inflicted. Securing Alpha.
Hey, I told you like twice yesterday that trick-or-treating where I'm from got moved to tomorrow, so I'm doing it tonight. But thanks for asking.
Heavy casualties inflicted. Securing Alpha. Overtime.
Thank you.
Repocus, you'll have to refresh my memory about what you were asking about the support class armor. Yeah, it's a long message because Charisma has gone back and forth with me about this, and I'm tired of talking to him about it. Basically, with the way this game is set up, it's client-side, so whenever an out-of-region player plays and fireteams with North American players, he has a terrible ping. And he may not warp sometimes, but it's even worse because he pops out of cover, and it's literally like a second or 2 seconds before it even comes on our screen, so he kills us before we ever even see him. That's why out-of-region players cannot even solo queue and get in matches with us. They get put in just nothing but a red ping match. That's why people like Charisma and there's several others who come to our servers and they have to fireteam with NA players or they can't even get put in our matches. It's an unfair advantage. I've never said he's a bad player, he's a good player, but it's just stupid. Charisma, I don't know if he's EU or South American. I'm not really sure where he's from. But either way, he can't really play against us without being in a fire team. It's like he's him and I don't know where Patterson's from because Patterson had a straight red ping too. But I think the rest of the 7-Up guys are from NA. So they just basically he just makes them lead whenever he certainly search. That way they can get put in our matches. Why people come to NA, I honestly don't know. I've been told it's more competition, it's fun to play against us, but I don't really know. I'm not for it. I've gone to EU and played, and it's too laggy. I don't know why they do it, but yeah, I don't know.
What do you guys want?
Repocus? I don't know. I've gone back and forth on both different armors and on support class. I currently have heavy, but it's just because I have the legendary support armor. But I used to like running light to be a little bit faster for blackout, to be able to get a little bit further with your blackout. I don't think Charisma or anybody that we play against has a grudge against us. Plus, it's only me. It's not like you have the rest of the PHX. Repocus, hang on, I'll show you the speed difference real quick. So basically on your heavy, you're gonna have like, I think it's the same for support, like a 50 speed. And then on light, you're gonna have 56 speed. So it's not a terrible difference, but every little bit helps. I mean, I run, even when I black out nowadays, I still use heavy armor, and it seems to be fine, so you can go with that. Wow, I do not have any nades. Charisma doesn't get on my nerves. He's not bothering me. I don't mind talking to him about the problem. And I have heat, awesome. So no, I'm not gonna ignore him.
Right side pushed up to the crates, half up. Three right hall here. Two.
Low video quality? Hey, you can't change your video quality in Twitch unless you have so many viewers. I definitely don't have enough viewers right now.
On the crates between.
Save the day.
They're coming out right. Ooh, I'm outgunned out here.
Oh, and it's a bummer. Dude. Is that yeah? Oh no.
Oh yeah. There they are, three of them at their right door.
Well, I will have to keep them. Oh, never mind. Fucking Jared just jarred.
Smoked them.
Today. Be saved there by me. Made my heat kinda worthless though.
Looks good.
Yeah, it's for decoration really. I beat that guy's ass.
Okay, I'm going upstairs.
Oh fuck, there's a guy, wow. Yeah.
What?
Where's he coming? Guy upstairs right, out on the porch. Heavy casualties sustained. Dexter's coming down the stairs right.
He's coming downstairs. Dude, there's like four of them on the point.
Repocus, since I'm Athena Council, I really shouldn't speak on that. Yeah. The only thing I will say is...
Oh shit, my ass.
If you have the game on Steam...
Coming out left.
There's actually... If you go to the homepage, there... I forget what it's called. Somebody had posted on the Steam page of how to change your settings.
How did that LMG out DPS my shotgun?
It was done by an old clan called Pro. Just go to Steam, load up the homepage thing on Steam of the game, and just scroll down a little bit, and I think it's on like the right side, and it'll tell you how to change the settings.
Oh. Give me some scabs. Get in the right. Skinner. As I die.
Closet, left side.
No, I'll stop between the crates.
Holy shit.
What question do you have? I didn't see.
Get him,
question.
Oracle. Get him.
Yeah.
This sounds pretty bad in the ground. I'm gonna keep their sniper so they can.
Yep.
Hey, Viper.
I'm right. I'm down right. Right door. Coming in now. Center pipes.
God damn. They got one going into their sniper, one in their sniper room.
I don't have it on low, I have custom settings. It just looks like this on this map. The custom settings I have just brighten things up.
Holy shnikes, out the window here. Nice.
I hot joined and everything went to shit. I'm sorry.
I shot the guy 8 times. Wasn't enough.
Right there, red light.
Get him!
Securing Charlie.
Is that guy dead as hell on Charlie?
Yeah. Garage behind the pipes here on the right.
Do I have a scan for garage?
What the? Fart? He's coming up the right hall.
Did you say what the fart?
Yeah.
That's MLG. MLG, you don't have to do what you gotta do. Right side. Bye.
Securing Bravo.
Right side going into the garage right now with a watchdog LMG.
No, you're not gonna find it on Google. It's a setting in the game. Not in the game, it's actually in the file of the game. If you go to Steam, go to the game, and go to like the home page or the whatever the game, and just scroll down until you see PR and then like an at sign. They have like a green and black label. And
into the garage right now.
That'll if you can find it like that, that's where it's at.
I do not know how he got me.
Closet left. He's down left.
Losing Bravo.
Oh shit.
No.
He's got 20 HP, the one on the right. On the side.
Everybody's going right. Try not have some people on the right.
Two coming left.
It's Windle.
Is he still upstairs?
Yeah, he's upstairs and there's one at my door.
Oh,
fuck. He is coming in right side from behind here.
Losing Bravo.
I think
there's one guy upstairs. Yeah, we got Bravo.
Hey, Gilly, what's up?
High five. Oh my god, you laggy bitch. I was so fucking on that one.
Oh.
You are magically delicious, bro.
One coming left.
Yeah, he's the guy still upstairs on the right, be careful.
Two up there, one on either side.
I know I saw Dexter AZ up on this side right here. I got him. Got him. I don't see anybody up here. Got him, he's down.
Device ready.
Now watch bridge.
Inflicted. IU, that rank doesn't mean shit. It really doesn't. And Chaos, I mean, I don't even know who this guy is, but he was doing some fishy shit last night.
I heard of it. You're safe.
And also Born, with him doing that stream, that giveaway last night, he was having some computer issues. He blue screen like three times. So here. That would be why his rank dropped so much.
Watch left door.
Nobody watched my right
side. Oh, damn that fucking heat.
Up top in the cap.
Nice one, Sergeant.
Well, I've never even heard of this Chaos guy. And I haven't really played him but that one time. And he was just doing some weird shit.
No.
Left has got 50 health.
Like, we played on Markov, and he was using the Vector, which, if anybody has it, knows that the damage drop-off on it's crazy. And, he basically put three shots in Born out of cover with the Vector from the train all the way to, like, basically our second pillar, which is probably
stairs down.
70 to 90 meters, something like that.
And right in the middle.
There was one. I see Nathan, you guys can...
Wow, that sucked.
Wow, he got blacked out. He's magic.
Magically delicious.
Oh, worst KD.
Actually, I don't have worst KD.
Repocus, I'll see what I can do, but I'm not sure because it's not really like I'll try to see if it's a link. I don't even know if it's a link or not.
Watch out for Schnawampers.
After this match, I'll try and see if I can find it.
Ah, right side. Blitz coming.
Where exactly is our team at?
Securing Charlie.
No, if you post a link, it's gonna just delete it and probably ban you.
Ah, left is worth the barrels.
Cap. Check it, Jared. I ain't no bitch.
Charlie's here.
Is there anybody in the center room?
Yep.
Oh, what the fuck?
He threw me off.
I swear to God, my shotgun hit him in the face.
Warning.
Ah, two of them at the left door. No, nice.
Oracle said, fuck no.
He used his man eraser to erase them.
Losing Charlie.
Which side of the most have you? There's a lot of mother of that.
Charlie.
way for me to get that hole.
Wow, really?
The barrels, there's two, three. On the left.
I didn't see them in my scan either.
I don't know.
Just on the top of the containers, yeah.
Warning. Heavy casualty sustained.
Coming upon a garage side, two of them.
Dope. Two on the left, one at center pipes on our side.
He's down. He's down, bud.
On the razor box, right side.
What? Really? That was interesting. Never came around the corner. It was shooting me three times. The last bullet was finally was around the corner.
Securing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
Left side.
Yeah. Echo. A lot of times I'm at work. I'll have somebody stream up while I'm at work.
Still there. Rushing left to Bravo.
Right side looks kind of good.
How is it? I don't even see Captain Charisma on the other roster.
No, we got the scoreboard bug. I don't see myself either.
See, the funny thing about Captain Charisma is when he straight red pings, he can't do shit. But whenever he's yellow to red, we can't do shit against him because he's lagging even more, which is weird.
Securing Bravo. Securing Charlie.
Bullshit, come on, man. How do only two shots hit you from that close? Yeah, shotgun.
Jesus.
Oh my gosh, three of them, four of them coming left, five.
Sorry, I'm playing like shit
left.
This round.
The whole team.
Echo, it depends on the map I play. I like both guns probably equally, I would think. Maybe the ASVAL a little bit more.
My left, nobody.
But for close quarters, you can't really beat the ASVAL. If you want to pick people off from a further distance with an assault rifle, the AN-94 is the way to go.
One left. 30 health.
Really? See, this team.
He's coming out of the garage left, you got him. Yeah, was not thinking. My daughter was asking me questions.
Hey Project, what's up?
Which car are the water bottles in? Trying to shoot kids, people here, honey.
Why?
Oh! Man, I ran out of bullets a minute. I was around time.
Ikano or Echo, if you want to buy one of the
reloading,
two...
We're just looking at each other.
Are you wanting to buy the pack, or are you wanting to buy just the weapon and not the pack? Because if you want to buy the pack, I would say Halloween, because the Halloween shotgun is a lot better than the Pentagun. But if you're buying single guns, I would buy the Asvel. I kind of like it a little bit more. It's a little more versatile, because even when you're picking people off with the N94, you do have instances of every map where it's close quarters. The Asvel can do all of it, really.
Coming out of the garage.
My god, this team. Nobody pushes together. That's the worst thing you can do in this game, is have one guy pushing and everybody sitting back. The only downfall
I heard you say
it. Asvel is at long distances. The damage drop offs. Not a lot, but it's definitely there.
There's one upstairs.
How's that guy lighting me up and y'all can't? Upstairs.
What was that? My gun would not shoot for the longest time. Echo, you can really use it for anything. It's still a good gun in close quarters. It's just the lower fire rate of the N94 will get you killed in close quarters. But I use it in close quarters and do fine with it sometimes.
Watching the left door.
Right side.
Losing Charlie.
They got two of them coming out on the right side.
How? Where was I getting shot from? Oh my god.
And that guy shot you through my heat somehow, I guess.
Losing Bravo.
What's behind the pipes?
Well, Project, that's because of a currency difference. See, this is what happens when you play maps like this. And you don't have teammates that know how to Oracle. That would have never happened if we'd have known where he was. Yes, the N94 is not as effective in close quarter as the Asvel. No gun in this game really is, but it's still a good gun all around.
Get him, Oracle. Get him.
See, even Patterson now is lagging like crazy.
Save my life, Oracle. I love you.
Last round, I had no issues with. Now I'm getting X's all over.
Right wall. He's coming right.
Yeah, the hat's pretty cool.
Project.
I actually got it not long ago, probably like a month ago, in a, one of the boxes.
Nice game, guys. There's no way they're taking me from us.
I got him, Orko. I got him.
Oh, right side, right side!
Ah, oh, party room window.
That was a terrible round. I really wish we could get a match and not play 7-up and a bunch of tryhards, just so I can sit back and snipe. I forgot that Ramid about nades. I think I have like one nade. Yep. Yeah, I like the ballistic mask. I like changing up my my headgear from time to time for all classes. Could not hit this kid. I could not hit him.
Behind.
Losing Alpha. Device fully charged. Warning. Heavy casualties sustained.
What? Dude, my shots are not hitting at all.
Securing Alpha. Heavy casualties inflicted.
Flank. From behind.
Again, like that. Two shots on his head, none of them hit. Guess I'm both, can't reply to that guy.
Warning. Heavy casualty.
He's gonna
sustained.
Kill the entire team. Really? All them shots? My god. Two hit? Really? Really? My god, this, what's going with this game? Whoa. That's a good shot. Yeah. He didn't used to be good, but people get better. I wouldn't say magically. It's not like he rapes everybody like some of these guys on the leaderboard who you've never heard of, and all of a sudden they're like in the top five. But time will tell with people like that. Not gonna get overtime. Oh my god. See, Major Hopper went 7-7. I wouldn't say he's all that great. Hey, rest in pieces. Echo, if you have a bipod on it, it's actually your scope will not hardly move at all. With a grip it does, but out of cover it's a lot better with a grip. Just all went the other way. Again, I don't understand how this gun's missing.
Let's go on up sec.
Rest in pieces. No, I've never been number one. I've been number two, but not number one. But again, the rank really means nothing in this game.
Got one after our spawn when you jump down. He's just lying there.
Oh, I did not see them guys up. Wow, where's our team at? No, refocus. It's not a screen brightness issue. It's a different. It's a setting inside the file in the game. It's actually not in game. It's in a folder on your computer that you have to change. See the lag? Look how long I was in cover, or got back in cover before he even killed me. And there goes the point. Headshot as I'm. Oh my god. Repocus, if you find that file I was talking about on a Steam, that PR, that pro, which is like PR at sign that they posted for Steam, it'll tell you everything you need to change, and it's just like what I have basically. Can't see the bridge. Hey, Parky Grass. Really can pop bubble from way back there. Two bubbles. About to get toasted. How in the hell did he hit me in the chest like that, at that angle? No, Echo, I never post anything about my custom settings. Camping too much? I'm sniping, bro, and they have every point besides C. The point of now is to defend C. If you've ever seen me play, you know I'm not one to camp at all. Even when I snipe, I'm probably in front of almost everybody.
Losing Charlie.